the past. I am the past. I still remember the smell of his sweat. His sweat. His face as my body froze, waiting for it to be over. Oh, yesterday. I did not mean to offend that girl in class. I was just lost in my own world, laughing at myself. And she happened to be talking at the same time, and she thought I was laughing at her, but I was not. I'm just crazy. And oh, the professor, he looked at me, and oh my god, and oh my god. You know, I dropped out of school. Stupid. I lived out of my car. Failure. I lost a lot of friends with this mouth. I am alone. I had to steal some food. Thief. Why can't I stay in my present? I'm always covered, slimed, and shame. That tight throat, constricting feeling that nothing will ever be right. I am not my past. I'm not my past anymore. I am not my past. Still here. You cannot get rid of me. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't be here today. I got us through. But I don't need you anymore. But I am you. But I do not need this pain. I don't need this fear. I am not the cause of your fear. Your insistency on refusing to accept me is what is exhausting us. It's killing us.
Regrets collect like old friends. Here to relive your darkest moments. I can see no light, I can see no end. And all of the ghouls come out to play. And every demon wants his pound of flesh. But I like to keep some things to myself. I like to keep my issues strong.